Hello guys, this is the 2 AISA lifts in a building San Luis Millet, postal number 1. Look, and here has got the lift, is open to the left, let's go to left. And here is the 0, is this. Now let's go to the first floor. The capacity is 450 kilos and 6 persons. The number installed 20,430, the serial number 12183. The inspection is January of 2022. Has the wooden cabin, and here's the mirror, and has got beautiful lights. Here's the first floor. Look, and here has got 2 side of cabin. Is open. Let's take the sensor. Look, and here's got the AISA lift. It's very nice. Look, and has got apartments. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And here's beauty. First floor. Let's call. All right, so it's in the shaft. And here's the sensor. And here is the right lift. Let's pick the call button. Look, this is the call button, and the right lift is on the 0. Let's go to B. The serial number, we remember, 12183. Before is mandated by servo and mandated by ThyssenKrupp. Look, this is the hydraulic lift. Look, here's the mirror and has got lights. Look, and here's the display. Here the B. Okay. And here is the apartment B. Go to ground. And here is closing the doors. Is quietly. And he's putting from detection. Here the ground floor, and let's take to the another. Look. Now let's take to the another. But it's nothing remote. Okay. And here's the AISA. Let's press the call button. Now let's go to the first floor. The capacity is 450 kilos, 6 persons, number installed 20,431, the serial number 12184. Here's the wooden cabin, and here's the mirror. It has got lights. Look, it's very nice, just like a MP lift. Before it's mounted by servo. Okay? Now let's pick the ground floor. Look. The serial number we remember, 12184. The Luis Millet apartment complex is built in 2001, and here's the first building, first portal. Look, and here's very nice. As he's putting the Saturday, here the wood, here's the mirror, has got light, and here 0. and bye-bye.